Hey everybody, it's me, ChrisMan2000, and welcome back to some more Bioshock Infinite. In the last episode, we got Elizabeth, finally, and she got this really cool, like, bird necklace thing, and she won't also look me in the eyes. But regardless, we're gonna start going back into here. Always address patrons as Sir and Madam. Okay, then. No, shut up, radio. I don't care for you. Ooh, another voxophone. Another gear. Come on, be something good. Be something good. Be something good. Melee targets briefly vulnerable. Victim takes twice the damage for 5 seconds. Show comparison to what? Urgent? Nah, I'm gonna keep urgent pants. I'll take it. Now, how do I change them out? It's right here, right? Urgent cans. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it on urgent care, because I like that way more. And I still only have Burning Halo, right? Yeah. Okay, so, simple enough. Let's listen to this audio tape.
When I first seen Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was. Seemed like heaven. Then your eyes adjusted to the light, and you saw that sea of white faces looking hard back at you.
That's a very interesting statement. More beer. Don't really need it. I'm just gonna do something real quick. Okay, that's a little bit better. I had to lower my sensitivity. I got a new mouse and keyboard, so it's gonna be... You'll also hear probably a lot louder clicking, so... Hey!
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
You're welcome, sir and madam. I don't think you're patrons, but... You know what? There you go. Scavenger's vest. Enemies provide ammo upon death. Okay, I'm fine with that. It's a body now. Colored and Irish. Why are you Irish? What do you have against the Irish? Wow. Jeez. This is just disgusting. There's not even a toilet in this one. Is there any money in any of these? Is there any... voxophone? I don't know why there would be one in the toilet, but you never know. They put these things in weird places. I don't know why suddenly Irish.
Sir, you best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both.
Nah, I'm gonna stay in here. No one else will come in here. Plus, they can get pissed off at me. Doesn't matter. Don't think they can get pissed off at me using the other...
They find you here. Blame's gonna fall on me.
Of your lies, you see nothing. Wow. Prophet of lies. Interesting. Okay, still these same posters. We're still heading for that airship. Elizabeth! Hello? Coming with? Come on, let's go. Mind your manners amongst your betters. It's an arcade! That's what they meant by arcade before. Cotton candy. Sir, can I take your cotton candy for free? It says free. It's a free cotton candy day? Activate cabinet.
Are you a duke? Or a dimwit? When Duke sees a suspicious looking character, he reports him to his authorities straight away. When Dimwit sees a suspicious looking character, he ignores him and focuses on his new scooter.
I feel like I've seen this exact thing before somewhere. I'm not gonna watch all of these because there's way too many, but don't be a dimwit. What the heck? Okay. There's probably some super offensive ones somewhere in there, but I don't want to have to go through all of these. Why would you want to buy a dimwit doll? What's the point? This guy kind of looks like the Fallout Boy, whatever you call it. Soda Pop? I don't know where my salts are at right now. Yeah, there's just a lot of these. Ooh, there's a silver eagle on the floor. Is it just hundreds and hundreds of these? Because I'm not watching all of these. Marvel at the motorized patriot.
Chop down the cherry tree. He crossed the Delaware. On bended knee, he accepted the sword from
No, that's not how the history books wrote it down. I think I felt like there was something else I wanted to take from here. Oh well, I'm not gonna watch all. Oh wait, no, there was. I remember now. There were these kinetoscopes. Over here. Yes. A look back on opening day. The dream of the prophet is finally aloft. Haven't we seen this one before? Yeah, we've seen this exact one before. I think, it's just shorter. The prophet stands up to foes, within and without. The prophet stands. Yeah, it's same. I don't know why I'm reading it again. Oh yeah, we've seen this one before. I think I get achievements for watching these though. So, ah, prophet. What thanks does Columbia get? Yeah, we've seen these exact ones before. I'm just gonna skip it then. We secede from the so-called Union. Yeah, so this is the exact same one from, I think, Monument Island? Around Monument Island. Sure. It's a really nice flick. It's not that much, only 5. Compared to the 200 last episode, which I think I lost between episodes because of the way the loading screens work. Hello, sir. Goodbye, sir. I don't want to be near you because you may notice me.
Annabelle? Excuse me? Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was...
What?
Odd.
Who was that? Yeah, definitely odd. Oh, that wrong button.
Closing, everyone.
Got it. Okay. Well, we'll leave soon. Another shoe shiner. They're like everywhere here. Come see the future power with Shock Jockey. Please tell me that's another figure that I can lecture people with. That sounds awesome. The first lady Chicky again. Crap, Elizabeth, you run fast. Move, Esther. Jeez. I saw some money over here on the ground. Nope.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
okay. Please? Considering how American this place is, I don't think they're gonna know what sauerkraut is. But that just might be, you know, like, stereotyping Colombia. But they've been stereotyping everyone else, so I think it's fine in this instance. Ooh. Ring bell.
2 tickets for passage to the First Lady airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're gonna get mustard over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
He's calling the police, I think.
Stay where you are. Move in.
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
I just didn't feel good. At least I didn't shoot him, which... maybe can ease my conscience, hopefully. But I did not know. I keep forgetting that it's Z is zoom in, not, oh no, I don't want to have to shoot Esther. Elizabeth, don't leave.
Stay away from me.
Oh, jeez. Shotgun. Ooh, I get my pick.
Surrender.
I'm gonna keep machine gun and shotgun. I want the shotgun. Oh my gosh, that does a lot of damage. Holy crap. Reload. I've never seen a shotgun reload like that before. Does a lot of damage at close range. I definitely want to keep the shotgun at least. I could care less about. Can I not hold on to 2 or more weapons at once? Is there no option for that? What the heck? You can upgrade some of the guns? Yeah, okay. Well, that kind of spoils what the vigors are. Thanks, game. I want to keep the shotgun, at the very least. I want a faster-paced gun to go along with the shotgun, so I'm gonna just keep the, I'm just gonna keep the machine gun. I mean, the... It's nice and all, the, what do you call it? The pistol, but I think... I don't know, it's the first gun. I'd like it more than the machine gun, but now that I got a shotgun, I think it's fine to keep the shotgun as my secondary. Another voxophone, let's play it.
This is the moment we trained for. The false shepherd is here. The day was not exact, but the prophet's sight proves out again. The specimen must be taken alive. If she dies, I suspect they will give us to the bird. And whatever pieces it leaves behind will bear no names. It was cigarette number 6. This waiting is insufferable.
What the heck? Okay. I'm noticing some... I'm guessing this is like Esther's office then, but... That's about 6 cigarettes, so... And it says, get her. Right? Right here. I saw that before. Keep pressing the... wrong button! Take her alive. Yes, Elizabeth. So, I guess that Esther woman was no one to trust, so that maybe eases my conscience. I think I killed her before. I hope not, because that feels really mean. It's a lot weirder when you have to kill someone, especially when you just know their name. This is behind the desk. I saw the infusion back here, so I'm going straight for that. Some health, that's nice. Come on, just pick up the infusion. We'll just go in order and get another.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Agreed. Nah, never mind. That's not gonna work. I was gonna say, can I now do 3 possessions? But it probably doesn't, honestly. Let's see what's going on over here. I'm going rather slow this episode for some reason. I might start extending the episodes to maybe 25 minutes, 30 minutes. If you guys don't want me to, I can always shorten them or lengthen them, but I'm taking the game rather slow because I want to just take everything in. You know, what's the point of playing if you don't get to appreciate everything that's in it? That's probably where Elizabeth went, so I'm going to go this way for exploration's sake. It's down here. Oh, jeez. Search fiddle case. I want some of the money. Cigarettes. Can of beans. Machine gun ammo. Need that. Is there another voxophone back here? There is. There's a lot of these dang things. It's gonna be weird to have to, like, now worry about what gun I'm picking up now that I got the shotgun, so...
As the months and years turn to memories, so did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high above the Sodom below.
America. Okay, gondola. Another gondola. To Soldier's Field? Is that what it said? Elizabeth, I need you. You need me, and I need you. What is this thing? It's like a weird... I don't even know what you can call that. Hall of Heroes? With an eagle on it? Sure, I'm going there. I'm going. Let me on. I'm sorry, Elizabeth, but You're gonna have to... You're gonna just have to trust me. I know you don't, but right now, we need each other. I came all the way here for you.
I can't believe you did that. They're all dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth.
You're a monster.
What did you think was gonna happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment. and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. One thing I've learned. If you don't draw first, you don't get to draw at all.
You're bleeding. Come here. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
I know this is not what you want, Elizabeth, but this is the only way. I need you, and to escape, you need me. Good! That's fine. Thank you, Elizabeth. I'm sorry. Let's go. Yay, another telescope. Battleship Bay! Dude, why can't... Why is that so fiddly? Jeez. You just hear me mashing my keyboard. There's a waterfall. It's really weird seeing the islands just float up and down. It kind of makes me nauseated. There's the ground again. You can see the ground. Sightseer. That's the only reason I'm going to keep doing this. Yeah, you know what, Elizabeth? You take a rest. I'm going to go investigate. Eat a banana. Okay, that's what we wanted. A banana. That's all we needed. We leave. Forward is forward. Okay. Oh, another one of these damn turnstiles. Leave Battleship Bay. Of course. Okay. Yeah, so I think I'm going to start extending these episodes to 25 minutes for how much exploring I'm doing through all of this that I probably shouldn't need to do or have to do. Armory? You're a new one. What do you sell? Clip increase. Too bad I dropped it. Damage boost? I'm tempted. If there's a vigor vendor, I'm going to come back. I'm going to see if there's a vigor vendor first, and then I'm going to come back for you. Ferris wheel in the sky.
Built in 1903 by the hand of our prophet.
History!
Interest as a prophet having a bunch of carnies and carousels.
The place is themed to acquaint children with national service.
You mean the military?
Train up a child in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not die.
Did you write that?
No.
Great, that doesn't seem nice. Okay, city in the sky, impossible! Great lady of science shows off her wonders! How does the darn thing fly? Rockets? Balloons? Quantum mechanics, says the little lady. Yeah, so that's gotta be that trick he's following me around. I have proof now, I feel. Okay, welcome to Soldier's Field. Okay, so where are we right now? Arcade, Battleship Bay, Main Street, elevator to Hall of Heroes. So we're right here. What's this? I don't know how we made that jump there yet. So we're heading there, so we're gonna have to work our way backwards, I guess. I can't believe I'm actually using a tourist map to get me through this. Okay, so I'm gonna see if there's a vigor vendor over here on the other side. If not, I might actually buy that upgrade. Ooh, the door. Elizabeth. I was gonna say, yeah, can you lockpick this? But I have to get you the lockpick. Got it. What's over here? Thank you, Elizabeth. Let's see what's in here. Some salts. Almost got the achievement. Come on! I'm right there. Another infusion. Great. Okay, let's go back to health. We're getting a lot of these. A lot faster than I was expecting. Come on. Ooh, safe. Requires 5? Pick up carbine. Ooh, what does the carbine do? I'm guessing this is a sniper rifle, so I'm gonna... pick up this, and I'm gonna... screw it. I'm gonna drop my... I'm dropping it. I don't care. It's one key.
You should see this.
Another voxophone. I guess let's play it again.
Days at Comstock House was simple. Hard work, sure. But simple. Wringing the linen, scrubbing the floors. Lady Comstock, she even had a kind word now and then. Almost enough to make me think I had a place in their world. God made foolish girls so he could have something to play with.
Okay, so I'm not going to get that upgrade now because... keys. Okay, so now I know that I can pick up these dang keys. Yeah, so I'm not going to get that now because I already dropped it. I mean, I guess I can pick them up back up later, but only if I start doing it, like, very often. Thank you, Elizabeth, for more money. More eagles. I really want to get 5 lockpicks so I can get that thing open. Yeah, so I guess I got a sniper rifle and a shotgun, so I get long and medium, or long and short range, but I get no in-betweens. So this is going to make it a little bit tricky in firefights, but, I could probably work around it. I could probably get some way to get this to work. Okay, I'm going to cut until I find more keys. If there's more keys, there's not, I'm just going to cut back, but right now I'm just going to start searching around for some keys, see if I can lockpick that thing open. Yeah, so I could not find any more lockpicks, so I guess we'll... Oh, jeez, what was that? This scared the crap out of me for a second there, okay.
Shut up tight. Now how are we gonna get to the airship?
Repower it.
Get that gate open by hand.
Sure. Oh, but that means I'm not gonna be able to come back through. Nope, doesn't... Oh, no, no. Damn it, so I'm not getting that chest open. Oh no, I can still go through. I still go through. No, okay, Booker, we can stop. We can stop. We already did this. So once we get 2 more lockpicks, we'll come back through. Fast forwarding time! Yes, that's very clearly a loading screen for how long it takes. Okay, so we're looking for some 2 more lockpicks because that's all I care about. Salt machine. It's nice. I don't really need it. My salts are full right now. Hell is that?
There it is. First lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock.
That will take us to Paris.
Stealing may have consequences.
Just stay close.
Thank you. Everything I do has consequences as far as I can see.
All right. Booker. Should we head to the gondola or take a look around the boardwalk? I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful.
People aren't questioned by why I have a shotgun in my hand. Another kinetoscope over here. Mighty Songbird patrols the sky. So is this this dumb animatronic thing that's been following me around? Fear not, good citizens of Columbia. It's a bird! The true patriot has nothing to fear from the songbird. Finny. Okay, I'm gonna look inside this ice cream parlor and then I think we're gonna end off the episode. Can I hop onto the skyline here?
We got dogs for the boys, dogs for the girls, dogs for everyone in between.
Sure, why not? Get a hot dog for Elizabeth. Why not? It's not like he's gonna spend that much money anyways. Okay, let's head back here then. Another voxophone. We're gonna play that. Another Comstock one.
Try it yourself.
I steal this so badly. It's giving me the red, so that's telling me.
Not allowed behind the counter, sir.
Sorry.
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Guess.
I never even heard of this place before I got here.
Huh. I assumed Columbia was common knowledge below.
Guess I got a bit behind with current events.
Okay, I'm gonna play this voxophone, then we're gonna end all the episode.
And when I came to Washington, there were few in Congress who saw my vision for Columbia. But it is the burden of the prophet to bring the wicked to righteousness. For what am I, if not a mirror to reflect the face of God?
Once again, super self-pretentious of himself. So yeah, I'm going to end off the episode. I know that wasn't too much progress, but I was taking it very slow again. Vigor Vendor? No, it's not Vigor Vendor. Now I can cycle through a bunch of crap, though. Okay. Yeah, that's going to end it off for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Bioshock Infinite.
I'm a, independent contractor. Used to work for the Pinkertons and such. That's something you'd want gracing a resume.
Pinkertons? Weren't they the ones they'd call in to settle things when the workers took to striking?
Settle. Well, that's a word for it.
Okay. That's gonna end this episode of Bioshock Infinite. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!